So, I'm Katie Mallard, doing a workshop for Starseed Learning. I'm from Rhythm Stick Drumming, and I've just said to my lovely gang that I'm a community percussionist. We are going to do Shut Up and Dance With Me, which is by Walk the Moon. And I will go through the patterns that we use first, and we'll go through them slightly slower. So the first one, do you remember, gang? So we need to count to seven. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, click. Just keep that going. Okay? And the next one is a nice simple rock beat. So you've got one hand in the middle and the other hand is on the edge, or like one of our members was doing it on a different drum that's next door. That would be brilliant. Quite a nice one to sit in the pocket to. You just kind of chill as a drummer on the back in the background. Okay, the one that we do for the chorus goes 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So it's slightly slower. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, speed it up a little bit. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, the only other thing we do in there is we do a section where we do a click in the air. That's nice and easy to follow. And then we've got some drum rolls. So what you need to do is get down really small. And make them nice and big. Should we do that one more time? Here we go. Okay, I think we're ready. There's a solos bit. You can play whatever you fancy in the solos bit. Here we go. Count to seven. Here we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Drum roll. Next bit, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Another drum roll coming. Solos! Do whatever you fancy. Now here comes the clicks. Here we go. Big ones in the air.
She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny.
drum rolls. Here it comes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yay! Well done, guys!